كان شراء سيارة أمر بده دراسة وحسن اختيار، كمان بيعها بيتطلب وقت وشطارة. سأل أنيكار، شركة بتهتم ببيع سيارتك بسعر المناسب وبتفتح مجال لشراء أخرى من خلال مزاد علني منظم. هاي سايغان.
هاي.
عرفني أكثر عن حالك وإلك قد إيه موجود بالإمارات.
So I'm an entrepreneur and I've been in the UAE for almost a decade now. I started my first company in Germany, which was a relatively small fashion brand, which I've then sold to a Russian fashion store, and then I moved to Dubai.
شو الفكرة الأساسية وراء Sell Any Car؟
SellAnyCar.com is the first and largest car buying service in the Middle East, which basically is a guarantee to buy your car in 30 minutes. That's what we're doing. So you can do an online valuation to find out the car's value, come for a free car inspection, and then we will buy your car if you want to.
يعني سايغان في يقول انه الفكره اجتك من وراء تجربه شخصيه انت مريت فيها او حبيت تفتح شركه.
I'm a consumer and that's how I start businesses. I look at it from a consumer's point of view. And my first experience with selling a car in the UAE was extremely broken and went through classifieds. People didn't know at what price you could sell, at what price you could buy. So basically it was an uneducated seller, which was me, and an uneducated buyer, which was another consumer. And the process was not managed at all. And this is what made us the number one car buyer in the country.
طيب شو اللي بيميزكم عن غير مواقع أم تطبيقات يمكن يكون عندهم تقريبا نفس الهدف اللي عندكم إيه؟
So we are the only one who does what we're doing. So basically, online you're getting a free car valuation within 15 seconds, which is the most accurate. We have an exhaustive database because we've run hundreds of thousands of auctions for your car already, so we know the value. The second point is we're doing a free car inspection in one of our nationwide branches. And the third one is we guarantee to buy your car. But the special part of it is we're actually running a live auction where thousands of people are bidding on your car within 12 minutes.
طيب وقت تفحصوا السيارة هل بيضلوا الفحص free of charge حتى لو الزبون ما قرر يخليها عندكم؟
100%. Everything is free. If you sell your car, we pay you. That's how it is.
قد ايه النسبة اللي انتم بتاخذوها وقت يقرر الزبون او الشركة يعملوا بيدنج على سيارات؟
It obviously depends on the car. If you come with a very expensive car, we only take maybe 1% or 2%. If you come with a very cheap car, the percentage might go up. But in general, we're working on large volumes. So we don't have to work on large margins. We work on lower margins, but more volume.
أكيد الزبون وقت يقرر يشتري السيارة من عندكم من عند سيل أني كار رح يكون مرتاح أكثر لأنه بيعرف أنه فيها ريفيجن قبل. فهل أنتم بتكفلوا السيارة ولا قد إيه مدة من الوقت؟
No, that's actually our core competency. We are inspecting cars. We are expecting 180 points about each car. That's what happens in the first 18 minutes is the inspection.
نحن بنعرف انه السيارات القديمة او الكلاسيكية او السبيشل بيكون الريت تبعها غير، فهل بتفرق كمان سعرها عند شراء ام بيعها؟
So very importantly, we don't make prices. What we are the marketplace where people are bidding for your car. Now, there are so many people bidding on your car, it really doesn't matter which car you're bringing. That's why we call sell any car.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, what matters is what the market demands and what you are supplying. And market supply, market demand are meeting at sellanycar.com. So we are not price makers, we are actually market makers.
سايغان كيف يشتغل الموقع إذا أنا بدي أشتري أو بيع؟
Oh, very simple. So you go to sellanycar.com. Right? So this website opens up and then you just answer a very few questions and within 10-15 seconds we will give you a price.
Perfect.
You have a Toyota, right? Maybe you have a Corolla.
Okay.
Right? And it's a 2015 maybe. So you tell us about the engine size. Then you tell us about the paint, you tell us about the...
يعني بحط كل details تبع سيارتي؟
Only six, that's it. The rest we already know. Then you give us your email address and that's it. And now you will see the value of your car, which is here, which is now approximately this value. And now you can book a free car inspection. And you can see all our locations here.
ليش وقع اختياركم على الإمارات لحتى تبدوا منا الشركة؟
So I believe in the UAE as being a startup as well, but they are learning from other mature markets and skipping these mistakes. So this is really a great place to build a business because the government is thinking like an entrepreneur. I like that.
أكيد قطعت بكتير تحديات أنت وعم تنشئ شركتك. شو فيك تذكرنا منهم أهم التحديات اللي ما بتقدر تنسيهم؟
Every day we have challenges, but that's what an entrepreneur does. We have to overcome them. We don't look at them as problems. We look at them as challenges we have to overcome.
وين بنقدر نشوف سيل أني كار بالمستقبل؟ بالمستقبل القريب والمستقبل البعيد؟
I see Sell Any Car, as I said, as the Middle East's car buying service. So we want to basically open up to the entire Arab world and to the entire Middle East and offer our services everywhere. And we will open up with a so-called network effect. That means the more locations we're opening up, the better for everyone.
حلو. طيب إذا بدك توجه سايق النصيحة للأشخاص اللي عندهم أفكار بس بعدهم خايفين يخطوا أول خطوة، شو فيك تقول لهم؟
One very important point. Ideas are worth nothing. Execution is worth everything. So if you want to basically become an entrepreneur, you have to tell me or anyone who's watching, what have you done?
ساجن كيف تقدر توصف نجاحك اليوم ونجاح سل أني كار؟
الحمد لله. We're happy. In terms of sellanycar.com is solving a big problem in the market. We can see that because almost 25% of the people have already registered with us and no one else is buying more cars than us.
حكينا عن التحديات، خلينا هلا نحكي عن الأوقات الحلوة أم قصص النجاح اللي بتعتبر يمكن بالنسبة لك صغيرة بس أثرت كتير بمشواركم بسل أني كار.
Every day at Sell Any Car we come up with new ideas, we implement them fast, test them, if they don't work we discard them. And this is what it is about success. You have to try so many times, even within a company, until you find the things which really work.
شكرا لك سايجن وإن شاء الله من تقدم لتقدم.
Thank you.
بيع السيارة بشكل سريع وبسعر مناسب مهمة صعبة. سل أني كار شركة هدفها تعطي للسيارة سعرها وقيمتها عند الشراء أو البيع بسرعة قصوى.